There's a man in a cheap suit, holding a beer can, standing on his back porch, looking out past the highway. The sun is going down in a field of dry corn, and the slider keeps catching, and the screen is torn. His tie is loose, his socks are thin. He shakes the can once, goes back in. He walks between his children, and the television glow, to the kitchen for another, to the living room alone.